Hi, my name is Kelly, or Teacher Kelly as my students call me. I just applied to Outschool, and now I'm so excited about it. Now I know that some of you, if you're my friends, we were at a live stream and everybody started talking about it and asking who was applying to Outschool. I immediately said, no way, I don't want to do that. I don't want to come up with my own curriculum. You know, the nice thing about VIP Kid is that they provide the curriculum for us. So because so many people were doing it though, I just started getting curious. I started watching people's videos, not really saying anything to anyone, just out of curiosity. And then I watched one video in particular that explained it so thoroughly, and she offered to help me come up with a curriculum and did a Zoom meeting. So I changed my mind. And I started thinking about it, and I started getting more excited about it, and started thinking, you know, I really could do this. In the meantime, bookings are going down at VIP Kid because those kids are going back to school. I'm happy for them. I'm happy that they're able to get out of the house, but I need income. Also, another problem that I was having is I couldn't think of classes to teach, but I'm sure if you just think about your life, and your life experience and thing going on, you can think of some classes. So first of all, if you already teach ESL online, you teach basic phonics, basic reading, not to mention you could teach ESL too. There's a lot of people who have English as a second language, living in America or England or other places that Outschool is, who would love to take classes. And then I started thinking more and more about other life experience I've had. I have tutored, I helped two boys bring up their math grades. I could do tips and tricks on learning the multiplication facts. Not to mention, I worked on Capitol Hill during an election. Election season's coming up. I could do classes on the election process, the conventions, the primaries, election day, and from someone who has firsthand experience of being there. I could do public speaking classes, video and in person. I can help kids with their oral projects for school. There's just so many things. I have a video television background. I could do a class on camera angles and shot composition and lighting. So when I started thinking about it, there's so many things I could do a class on. And I bet if you started thinking about it, there's a lot you could do a class on too. They have classes on how to tie your shoe. I saw a class on playing with your cat. Bring your cat to the class, bring a toy. There's classes on soccer. I could not teach a class on soccer, but I definitely know people who could. So the sky's the limit. Just think about life experiences, things you've done, things you've taught in the classroom, and I bet you could come up with several classes like I just did. So if you are thinking about applying and you haven't yet, and you don't have a referring teacher, I'd love to help you through the process. I'm very excited about it. But if not, like and subscribe. Let me know down below if you'd applied, if you're curious, what classes you're going to teach, if you're scared to apply, what's holding you back. Anyways, thanks for watching and happy teaching.